Well, I can tell you, first of all, I had no political background. Never run for office, hadn't really planned to run for office. And I volunteered at my church, which was in my community, Pine Hills, First Baptist Church of Pine Hills. I volunteered to be their building committee chairman, which seemed like something I could probably do. I had two kids at the time, was married, and in my dad's business. We bought a house right next to our parking lot, and it had enough room where we could hold one class in there, and we were going to do that. So I had to go down and ask for a zoning exception from the county, which I did. Made the application, got the results. I mean, I was totally politically naive. I voted, but that was it. And they said, it's denied. I said, denied? Why did you deny it? And they said, well, it's adverse to public policy. I said, adverse to public policy? This is the United States of America. I mean, I know what else to respond. So I said that. And so then I asked the question, who sets public policy? Somebody said the legislature. I said, okay, I'm running for the legislature.